First responders rushed to the Darby Creek in Ridley Park after a car with someone inside crashed into the water. The water rescue happened at the Ridley Township Marina along the waterfront near Stinger's Restaurant. Police say the car went down the boat ramp and into the water around 4 o'clock this afternoon. Rescue teams pulled the car out of the water. There's no word on the condition of the person who was inside the car.